Did you know that Polkadot has outgrown the famous Bitcoin this year? Yes, you've heard it right. In an era of cryptocurrencies, there are plenty of projects taking an initiative to compete in the market. Polkadot is one of the eminent projects that provides an extraordinary economic extensibility by enabling a common set of validators to secure multiple blockchains. The cryptocurrency market has been seeing dynamic trends with new cryptos now and then. Polkadot is one such crypto that is being loved by many investors all around the world. As well known, there are several altcoins that are alternatives to Bitcoin, and the Polkadot is one of the prudent ones, as it has got all the right moves. So, if you want to get all the information on Polkadot along with the most insane price prediction, then this video is for you. Hey guys, and welcome back to Investing Few. If you are new to this channel, please like, subscribe, and press the bell icon to get new video updates. Make sure to do so if you want all the latest news on cryptocurrency. So, without any further delay, let's jump right into the video. Polkadot is a flagship project by Web3 Foundation, a Swiss foundation to facilitate fully functional and user-friendly decentralized web. Moreover, the Polkadot ecosystem is referred to as a tough competitor for the Ethereum platform. It aims at a peer-to-peer network, decentralized cryptocurrency that was found with a motive to weave all the different blockchains. The cryptocurrency of the flagship project is named Polkadot, and it has the DOT token. It supports data transfer between blockchains and supports multiple blockchains under a single network, handling it highly secure at the same time. For existing DOT token holders and anyone looking to make their first move, researching the price movements is quite common. But are you apprehensive about your investment in DOT? If yes, then this video is for you. Currently, blockchains operate separately and in silos. Polkadot promises to create an internet of interoperable blockchains for a decentralized web. But is that too tall an order? We find out in this video. What is Polkadot? Polkadot is a network designed to join the dots with all other networks. It's commonly referred to as a multi-chain network because it can join networks together, unlike networks like Bitcoin, which operates on its own. Its ultimate aim is to act as a framework for all blockchains that opt in, a bit like how HTML allows sites, browsers, and servers to interact with each other. The idea is to take care of messy and costly cryptocurrency mining processes, including validation of transactions and security protocols, and enable developers to focus on creating dApp and smart contract functionality. Why is it important? Developers building innovative, decentralized systems currently have to engineer these systems from the ground up. This also means that time, talent, and resources are diverted into building competing networks, rather than creating a standard everyone builds off. That's Polkadot's aim, to create a way for developers to build value on top of all blockchains, rather than just one. How does Polkadot work? Blockchains can connect with Polkadot and work in parallel as so-called parachains to access the network's proof-of-stake validation of transactions and security. In the network's so-called relay chain, transaction addresses are checked and data is standardized so that every system can understand it. This is where all the chains pool security. While functionality is taken care of, blockchains connected to Polkadot can use their own POS mechanism, decide when and how to update their code, and run the dApps or tokens they choose. It's essentially a pick-and-choose layer that allows networks to preserve their own security and incorporate new protocols. What problems does Polkadot solve? The two issues blockchain-based systems most need to solve are scalability, the number of transactions per second the network can handle, and governance, how the community manages protocol upgrades and changes. Polkadot aims to solve both of these problems. How does Polkadot, or DOT, work? The Polkadot system functions in a unique manner that unites a network of heterogeneous blockchains called parachains and parathreads. These chains connect to and are secured by the Polkadot relay chain. There are also instances where these chains connect to external networks via bridges as well. This design provides Polkadot with added flexibility. Here are the main components of the network. Relay chain. At the core of Polkadot's functionality is the relay chain. This protocol is responsible for the network's shared security, consensus, and cross-chain interoperability. Notably, consensus on the relay chain is achieved through two single responsibility consensus mechanisms. The first one is for block production, and the second one helps to accomplish finality. Parachains. Parachains are sovereign blockchains. These are networks that have their own tokens. In most instances, these networks are optimized for specific use cases. Keenly, parachains are free to design their own governance mechanisms, allowing for maximum freedom without affecting other parachains. Parathreads. Parathreads function similarly to parachains, but with a few minor tweaks. These networks run on a pay-as-you-go model. This model is more cost-efficient for blockchains that don't need continuous network connectivity to function correctly. Bridges. Another important feature are bridges. This protocol allows parachains and parathreads to connect and communicate with external networks, like Bitcoin. Bridges expand the interoperability of the network. Advantages of Polkadot. The Polkadot project is set to revolutionize blockchain technology by offering a bridge-like framework that provides the following advantages. 1. Limitless scalability. Polkadot can support an infinite number of blockchains and allow them to connect together. These are known as parachains. 2. Adaptable consensus mechanism. As different blockchains run on different consensus mechanisms, the Polkadot platform provides an open and adaptable consensus mechanism to host them. 3. Cross-chain transactions. The framework can support the transfer of value between different blockchains. It's necessary for interoperability and true integration. 4. Defined governance mechanism. It has a defined governance mechanism which eliminates a major problem faced by other blockchains. 5. Upgradability. Polkadot can support upgrades without having to resort to drastic hard forks to implement chain. 6. Pooled security. The blockchains connecting with Polkadot can be secured by a unifying security umbrella. This can help protect small chains that don't have effective security bootstrapping. 7. Low transaction fees. Polkadot claims it has lower transaction fees compared to Ethereum. Polkadot price prediction 2021. With a bullish run, DOT initiated the year 2021 with a trading price of $9.12 at the dawn of January. With certain variations, the currency started to surge further. Following this, DOT put all measures targeting its $50 juncture. It reached $42.98 by mid-May, however, it fell into a bearish trap on May 19th when the entire market collapsed and lost almost 50%. Resuming the trade, it began surging gradually from this point, currently moving at $25 mark. Polkadot might reach newer heights as it is considered as the fastest transacting cryptocurrency. Significantly, it may hit a new high if it succeeds to attain the minds of the investors. By the end of 2021, the digital currency might be traded at the $80 to $100 level. Price prediction for the next 5 years. In 5 years, Polkadot might be the utmost currency to trade. It may break its previous price records, and the price could rise consistently high. Certain perpetual contracts by exchanges may lead to growth of the currency, and it might hit a new all-time high. The community might collaborate with certain developers to enhance its protocol. By the end of 5 years, Polkadot is anticipated to trade around $285. If it rallies further, then it may reach a maximum of $293.90. However, on a bearish note, the price may also drop near $276.50. And with that, we come to the end of today's video. What are your thoughts about Polkadot and its price prediction? Tell us in the comments. Also, if you enjoyed this video, do not forget to smash the like and subscribe button. Thanks for watching.